Welcome to our journey into the realm of health and nutrition. Today we're embarking on a voyage through the vibrant world of vegetables, those culinary champs that pack a powerful punch when it comes to our well-being. You see, incorporating these green giants into our diet can dramatically enhance our health, and we're about to explore the top 10 champions of the vegetable kingdom. So, are you ready to discover the 10 absolute healthiest vegetables to munch on? Let's dive right in. First up on our list is the mighty spinach. Now, this leafy green is no stranger to the spotlight. It's a nutritional powerhouse packed with vitamins A, C, and K, as well as minerals like iron and calcium. But it's more than just a nutrient-dense food. According to a study published in the Journal of Nutrition, spinach can help fight oxidative stress, which can lead to many chronic diseases. It's also rich in antioxidants, including lutein and zeaxanthin, which are known to promote eye health. But how can you incorporate spinach into your diet? Well, it's as easy as 1, 2, 3. You can blend it into a smoothie, saute it as a side dish, or even toss it raw into a salad. The possibilities are endless. So don't forget to add some spinach to your shopping cart next time. With its impressive health benefits and versatility in the kitchen, it's a food that should be on everyone's grocery list. Next up is the marvelous broccoli. This green, tree-like veggie is not just a delightful crunch in your salad, but also a nutritional goldmine. Packed with vitamins K and C, it's a powerful antioxidant and a bone health booster. An average cup of broccoli provides you with more than your daily requirement of vitamin C. And it doesn't stop there. Broccoli is a good source of fiber, aiding digestion, and contains sulforaphane, a compound that is believed to have potent anti-cancer properties. According to a study published in the Journal of Nutritional Biochemistry, regular consumption of broccoli can potentially reduce the risk of certain types of cancer. And the best part, broccoli is super versatile. Steam it, roast it, stir-fry it, or even enjoy it raw in a salad. It can easily be incorporated into any meal, making it simple to reap its health benefits. So, broccoli isn't just a tasty side dish, it's a superfood powerhouse. Our third champion vegetable is the incredible kale. Bursting with nutrients, kale is a powerhouse of health benefits. This leafy green is packed with vitamins A, C, and K, not to mention a healthy dose of fiber, calcium, and other important minerals. But what's so special about these nutrients? Well, they all play a key role in our overall health. Vitamin A supports vision and the immune system, vitamin C is a powerful antioxidant that also aids in collagen production, and vitamin K helps with blood clotting and bone health. Now, you might be wondering, how can I incorporate this super veggie into my diet? It's quite simple, really. Kale can be added to your salads, smoothies, or even baked into chips for a healthy snack. A study published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition even suggests that consuming kale can help reduce the risk of heart disease. So, don't shy away from this leafy green. Your body will thank you. Fourth on our list is the delightful sweet potato. Now, don't be fooled by the word sweet in its name. This vibrant orange tuber is not just a treat to your taste buds, but also a powerhouse of nutrition. Packed with vitamins A and C, it also boasts of a good amount of fiber and potassium. But that's not all. Research from the Journal of Medicinal Food suggests that sweet potatoes may help regulate blood sugar levels, making it a smart choice for those with diabetes. Plus, its high fiber content aids in digestion and promotes a feeling of fullness, which can be beneficial for weight management. Now, how to incorporate it into your diet? Easy. Bake it, boil it, roast it, or mash it. From salads and soups to casseroles and desserts, sweet potatoes add a sweet yet healthy touch to your meals. So, next time you're in the mood for something sweet, consider a sweet potato. Number 5 is the vibrant peppers. Bursting with color and flavor, peppers are a powerhouse of nutritional benefits. From the fiery red to the mellow yellow, each hue brings its own unique blend of vitamins and minerals. They're rich in vitamin C, a potent antioxidant that boosts your immune system, and vitamin A, essential for healthy vision. Peppers also contain capsaicin, a compound that has been observed to assist in weight loss and pain relief. According to a study published in the Journal of Nutritional Science and Vitaminology, capsaicin can increase metabolism and promote fat burning. But how do you incorporate these nutrient-packed powerhouses into your meals? It's simple. Peppers can add a delightful crunch to your salads, a pop of color to your stir fries, or a punch of flavor to your stews. You can even enjoy them raw as a healthy snack. So spice things up a bit and add some peppers to your meals. Sixth on our list are the delightful Brussels sprouts. These tiny cabbages might not always be a favorite at the dinner table, but they should be. They're a treasure trove of nutrients, offering an excellent source of vitamin K, vitamin C, and fiber. Not only that, Brussels sprouts are rich in antioxidants, which may reduce the risk of chronic diseases. A study published in the journal Nutrients suggests that these vegetables could have potential anti-cancer properties, thanks to their high glucosinolate content. But how can you enjoy the goodness of Brussels sprouts, you may wonder? You can roast them to bring out their nutty flavors, steam them to retain their nutritional value, or even toss them in your favorite salad. Remember, Brussels sprouts are more than just miniature cabbages. They are small but mighty, loaded with nutrients that can boost your health in big ways. So give these tiny cabbages a chance. They pack a nutritional punch. Seventh on our list is the crunchy carrots. These vibrant orange veggies are a nutritional powerhouse. They're packed with vitamins like vitamin A, which is essential for eye health, and vitamin K, crucial for blood clotting and bone health. They're also a great source of fiber, helping you feel full and promoting good digestion. But wait, there's more. Carrots are rich in antioxidants, particularly beta-carotene, which may reduce your risk of certain cancers, according to a study published in the Journal of Gastric Cancer. Now, how can you incorporate carrots into your diet? It's easy. Eat them raw as a snack, add them to salads, or roast them for a delicious side dish. You can even blend them into smoothies for a vitamin-packed breakfast. Remember, the health benefits of carrots aren't limited to their nutritional profile. They're also low in calories and high in water content, making them a weight loss-friendly food. So snack on a carrot next time. They're not just good for your eyes. Eighth on our list are the earthy beets. Now, beets might not be the first vegetable to come to mind when you're planning your menu, but they pack a nutritional punch that's hard to beat. Beets are a rich source of fiber, potassium, and folic acid. They're also high in vitamin C, which helps bolster your immune system. And let's not forget the mighty betalains, the pigments that give beets their vibrant color. Studies published in the Journal of Natural Bioactive Compounds suggest that betalains have powerful antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Moreover, a study in the Journal of Applied Physiology found that drinking beet juice can improve endurance during exercise. So if you're looking to up your workout game, beets might just be your secret weapon. You can incorporate beets into your diet in numerous ways. Roast them for a hearty side dish, blend them into a smoothie for a quick boost, or pickle them for a tart and tangy snack. So don't beat around the bush. Add some beets to your diet. Ninth on our list is the creamy avocado. This buttery fruit is a nutrient powerhouse packed with monounsaturated fats, fiber, and a bevy of vitamins like C, E, K, and B6. According to the Journal of Nutrition and Metabolism, avocados can help regulate blood sugar levels, improve digestion, and support healthy skin. Now, if you're wondering how to incorporate avocados into your diet, the options are plentiful. Slice them onto your salad, blend them into your morning smoothie, or swap butter for avocado in your baking recipes. And let's not forget the classic avocado toast. Avocados offer a rich, satisfying taste with a slew of health benefits. So make sure to include avocados in your diet. They're not just for guacamole. Last but not least, we have the aromatic garlic. This humble bulb, often used to enhance the flavor of dishes, is actually a powerhouse of nutrition. Bursting with essential nutrients like vitamin C and B6, manganese, and selenium, garlic also contains allicin, a compound with potent medicinal properties. According to a study in the Journal of Nutrition, regular consumption of garlic can lower blood pressure and cholesterol levels, reducing the risk of heart disease. It's also proven to boost the immune system, helping us fight off common illnesses. Incorporating garlic into your diet is as easy as adding it to your favorite dishes. From stir-fries to sauces, garlic adds a punch of flavor and a dose of health. So, get some garlic in your diet. It's good for more than just warding off vampires. And there you have it, the 10 absolute healthiest vegetables to eat. From the iron-rich spinach to the heart-healthy avocado, these superfoods pack a nutritional punch. Broccoli's cancer-fighting properties, kale's impressive antioxidants, and the vitamin C in peppers are just some highlights. Don't overlook the fiber in sweet potatoes, the vitamins in Brussels, sprouts and carrots, the detoxifying power of beets, or the immune-boosting garlic. Remember to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and check out the other video on the screen. Stay healthy, stay happy.